Boost phase cooldown's complete. And we have Biko, engine shutdown looks good. And we have retros and stage separation. Looks like a clean set. We have locks and fuel pre-start on the RL-10. The GN2 purge firing on the RCS is underway. We have ignition and full thrust on the RL-10. Centaur steering has been enabled. Body rates look good. LO2 tank pressures have been vented down as expected. RL-10 performance looks good. PU has gone to closed loop control. Engine response looks good for that. Centaur is currently flying at 120 miles in altitude. Downrange distance is 595 miles. Current velocity is 13,827 miles per hour.